competition began over 2 weeks ago with 86 contestants, and now we've narrowed it down to the top six. They're about to face their most difficult challenge yet, the question round, which is coming up next when Miss Universe continues.